guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Monique and I'm back with another video for you guys. So today is Vlogmas day 15. I gotta check. Yeah, it's 15. Vlogmas day 15. Sorry. Vlogmas day 15, okay? And so in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how I refresh these curls, how I make it come back to life, you know, after a week. So yeah, y'all, so this hair is from Mega Look Hair Company. I did do an initial video with this hair where I showed you guys how I slayed the hair, okay? So if y'all haven't seen that and want to check it out, it'll be in the iCards or in the description box down below. But this is a 20-inch deep wave full lace wig. So it is full lace. I said it's 20 inches, so let me just go ahead and show y'all how long this hair is. So as you can see, is where it stops, and this is the hair after a week. No manipulation, just let it dry and do its own thing throughout the week. Didn't refresh or anything, but I'm gonna show y'all how I'm going to be refreshing this hair. So this is how we're looking, y'all. I don't know what's going on with my lighting right now. Sorry, excuse me. I don't know, it looks kind of like I look like, I don't know. I don't know what it is, but hopefully it looks okay. Hopefully y'all are okay with it. But yeah, I just really did my brows today and some gloss. Did not feel like putting on no makeup, didn't feel like putting on no lashes, so I didn't do that. So I'm just gonna be using this spray bottle, and then I'm gonna be using this comb right here just to fluff it out. I'm not drenching the hair in water. I'm just refreshing the look because I don't want it to be wet all over again and all that. I like how it's looking with the big look, and you can see how the curls are defined already. So I'm keeping that look. I just want to tame it a little bit and just fluff it out. So yeah, that's all I'm going to do. Ooh, eyebrows. Yeah, but I was gonna spray it with some water. And I don't have this glued down either. I'm really liking the glueless method with these frontal wigs, y'all, because I don't like having to glue it down, and then you sometimes you gotta re-glue it down, and I just don't like all that. I like the easiness to where I could just put it on, lay the baby hairs down, and then the hair will be good to go. So I really, for most part, stick with the glueless method. If you guys want to know how I laid on my hair when I do use glue, check out the first video I did on this hair, because I did the got to be method. But yeah, I like to just be able to put on the wig and then be able to take it off when I want to. So that's what I do most of the time. So this hair is not glued down right now. It's just laying down. Got it pinned in the back with the combs. And then I just lay down the baby hairs, and I make sure that it's like snug, so it's not going anywhere, you know what I mean? So yeah, see, so we just refreshed this side. Literally, like, look at these curls, these are really cute. This is really nice deep wave. Like, this is different from any other deep wave texture hair that I've worn. Like, every time, like, this is like different, if that makes sense. Like, the curls are just different, but I really like it. And this hair can last you quite a while with the proper maintenance. So if you're looking for some deep wave, go ahead and check out Mega Look Hair Company. So now let me do this side. Just refreshing, we're not drenching the hair because we don't want to take out the curls. They're already defined. So y'all, can y'all believe we only got 10 days left until Christmas? Like, what? Next week is Christmas. Like, that's crazy to me. I can't believe it's already around the corner, y'all. It's already around the corner. Make sure y'all get in the back, in the nape part, because you know that part of your hair likes to clump up and be all unruly back there. So make sure I'm getting these, spray on my neck. And I think I want a new spray bottle, y'all. I'm not really liking this one. I like that little cute one that y'all see a lot of people with. Like, it does that nice little spritzy sound. But I think I might be getting a new spray bottle. Ooh, I'm like spraying water everywhere. Oops. Spraying water everywhere. Okay, let me look now. Okay, so now this is how we're looking. Yeah, look at the curls. Yes, I love this definition. Okay, yes, look at the definition. Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what we like. So y'all, look at that, y'all. And I just like to tuck, you know, I like to tuck behind my ear like that, and I like to tuck the front as well. Like this is a look that I like. And then just to, you know, be a little bit extra, if I want a little bit more, I'm just gonna use a little bit of this conditioner right here. I got it from Target. It's called, y'all, I don't know how to pronounce this, but this is the conditioner I'm about to use. Just a little bit. It's a moisturizing conditioner. It has some shea butter in there. I'm just using like this much. Y'all can see that, just a little bit. And it smells good. Just a little bit throughout and get our ends. Try to get out any kinks in there. And I'm not even using the comb to like brush it out. I'm just a little bit of finger detangling. Ooh. Yeah, this definition looks really good. And all we did was refresh, y'all. And these are our curls. Which y'all can see. You know, I like to scrunch a little bit. And yeah, look at the definition. And the hair is really, really soft. It feels very good. It has not been hard to manipulate at all. And now, y'all know I like to show y'all the back of the hair all the time. Looking like this. Mm-hmm. Yes. But yeah, guys. So that is really it. That's how I refresh my curls, okay, for the rest of the week. That is what I do. Very simple. And the curls are popping, as y'all can see. If y'all are interested in the hair details, it will be in the description box down below. It'll also be on the screen, okay? If you guys would like to check out this hair, go ahead and do that. Thank you to Mega Look Hair Company for sponsoring this video. You already know how they go already, so I don't need to further explain. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you thumbs it up. Make sure if you're new, you hit the subscribe button down below and turn on your bell so that you will never, ever, ever miss an upload from me, okay? And yeah, we're almost at 50k, you guys. Oh my gosh, like, we can get there, y'all, before the end of the year. We can get there, okay? We can get there. And I am planning a giveaway as well, because I've been trying to plan one for the longest, but I'm like putting a lot of products together because I want to make sure that, you know, whoever wins, like, there will at least be something in there that they will like, you know, because I know everyone is not into one thing. So I'm having multiple different products in there, like some tech, some beauty, some fashion, you know. So yeah, also in the comments, let me know what other things you think I should include. What things would y'all like in a giveaway? Anyway, let me know. I think I'm gonna do it for like the end of the year, probably hitting that 50 subscriber, you know, goal. I'm gonna do the giveaway, but if the giveaway will be it's gonna be announced later towards the end of this month, and then I'll be like giving it out like for the new year, you know. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know with a big thumbs up. Go ahead and check out my other videos on my channel, because you know we're doing Vlogmas and I'm really enjoying it. It's been really great, so hope y'all are enjoying this series. And yeah, let me stop talking. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. It's in the description box and it'll be on the screen. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Bye, guys.